Hey guys, I was in the middle of exploring a cave, and I basically already made this episode, but it wouldn't let me, put it on YouTube, so I'm making, like, another version of it. That's how it's gonna be, okay? That's how it's gonna be now. I need the stuff to survive, people. And you might be wondering why there's a torch on my head. That's because I wanted to look more like an explorer. Okay. So what I would do... Let me do this first. Oh wait, no, you probably can't see it, because then that's the right armor. But, also, plus, I have a mask on for COVID. So, yeah, and I'm just going to take this one. And nothing's gonna destroy. So, if you've ever thought of defeating the Wither in creative, it's actually not impossible. And then also, if you want it to stay in one spot, you can basically get anything in creative, right? Why not just make a bedrock house? You can't break through bedrock. Nothing can. And then spawning him in that bedrock house. I'll do that if I were you. I actually do that sometimes. Maybe thinking like, show us. No, I can't drop this. Show people. I can help do it. You can find bedrock with the thing with the grass block on it. Thank you. Sorry guys, that's my dog. Do I see food? Okay. Where do you have all my torches to be gone? Well, at least I did get some very, very good iron. I got some very good cobblestone. Thank you, Cash Stack. Just like that smoke. Oh, biggie, biggie, biggie. Hi, biggie. Wait, do I still have that leash? I still have that leash. Wait. Can I get a fishing rod? Can I please get a fishing rod, please? I can only get one fishing rod. Aha, fishing rod. I made myself my very own fishing rod. I'll test it out. I got a potion from fishing. Guys, did you see that? I got a potion from fishing. What is it? It's water? Oh my. Did anybody else know you could get water bottles? Oh my god. How am I so dumb? What? That is so cool. I did not know you could get water bottles in Minecraft. I did not know you could get water bottles in Minecraft. That is so cool that you can get water bottles in Minecraft. Okay. Yeah, and I'm posting it on YouTube. A survival. And I'm just like unspeakable here. I've got a water bottle. You know what? I've always loved fishing rods. Because I've played with my friends once. And I got some very good stuff. I also got an enchanting hook. Right now I just need to focus on getting fish. Because I really need food. I need a lot of food. So that I can live my life in that bunker. And it's... I got a saddle for a horse. It's really cool. Probably don't want to get out of that water, mister. Probably don't want to get... Wait, what? I'm gonna do it! Oh gosh, I love it when I do those things. Okay, is my iron done? I'd expect it to be done by now. Like, all my iron. All of it. All of it! Ah, come on. Wait! There is none of the stuff. I'm gonna use this. Just cause. Icon. When I get enough iron, I'll have enough iron. Also, plus, I want to keep this one. Okay, right now, what I'm focused on is getting another chest. Because, man, I need to. Beginner's house is completely all sheep's wool. It's not from sheep, but it's sheep's wool. So yeah. Hello. Guess what? I have 30 pieces of real iron.
You have
30
pieces of what?
Iron. It's not fake in Minecraft. It's real in Minecraft. What can I do with a glass bottle, bro? Literally, what can I do? I really wish I had allowed comments, but it's just too many of them. So yeah. Sorry.
You're good.
No, I'm not talking to you. Talking to the other people. Okay. As you can see, I am real. This is not a fake video. I am real. My family is real. And they respond to my question. Right now I need to cook some fish. Cooked pan. Scum, scoop, scum, scoop, scum, scum. Knew it. I knew it. Oh, are you a good boy? Knew it. That guy's way too selfish. Come on, Mom. That made me a hero. Which I basically got that. I got some physics down as where to do it. Whew. Oh no. The worst way to do it, like this one, and the best way to do it, like that one. See how far that went? I got some physics down. Now! Oh, too early. Let's go put this fish in fish with the other fish. Cow is my favorite food, but fortunately I don't know where it is. Anyway, I don't know. Like, try to find some, but whenever I do it, never works. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. For you. Oh, okay. Hey, but look at that. I don't think anybody could mine all this iron in one take. I am pretty lucky. There's a plot. My dad's not here, so I can't upload the video like right now. But my dad has to upload all the videos. Yeah, it's pretty boring. And she says it's serious October. I knew it was a puffer fish. And, you know what's the goal for this? To get something that's not fish in the ocean. Yeah, that's cool. See? Why do I keep getting big fish? I know it's the main idea, but why can't I just get fish? Ah. Just everything. Just everything. Why did I get fish? Why did I get this? I have another ending supply of this. Why did I get this? Why this? Why this? And why this? So, like that? Like this? Okay. I just don't want to do it. Why? Just why? Gonna go ahead and end the video.